Hi Aries, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Let us start the reading now. We'll be picking few cards from each deck, guys, for your general energies, for your career situation and your love situation, guys. And I'll be picking one card from the Wisdom Oracle deck and we'll open the card at last, guys. So we'll be picking few more cards from the other deck, Aries. So these are the cards for your general energy. So these cards will relate to your career situation and your love situation, guys. And what is the Wisdom Oracle guidance card? So we'll open the cards now, guys. This is the Wisdom Oracle card, guys. So for your daily energies, Aries, Six of Wands in reverse, Four of Pentacles, Two of Cups. Aries, with these cards, the general energies for you, guys. You are a person who is trying to control certain things. So you are creating those limitations and you do not want to change according to your situation. You just want to cling to certain things, certain situations, or your ideas or beliefs, whatever it is, and that is causing you to be weak, become weak. And when that situation comes for you to change, you don't want to change, and because of that you feel fear and apprehension in your situation, guys. And maybe for some of you all, certain things that would have got suspended or delayed, so those things are coming towards you, maybe in your work situation, your projects or some deals which were suspended are reviving again, and you are that is coming to a working position now. So that may be something to be happy about, guys, in your situation. But it is a time you have to change according to your situation, guys. That is what I see here, and you do not want to change. We don't know for what. Let us see what are these cards. Clouds, Whips, Letter. So again, with these cards, we see here that you are having some confusions about your situation. So some weakness is there, maybe some habits, some harmful habits are there. You may be following something repetitively, some habits that may be, if it is a health oriented habit like dieting or a detox, whatever it is, to improve our health, it can be followed. But if it is something that is hindering our health, like smoking or drinking, you need to be really careful about that, guys. You need to avoid that. That is what I see here. And you are getting some important message, some important announcements are coming towards you today, guys. This may be regarding your relationship or your career situation. So regarding those projects also, whatever were delayed, so that is going to revive, and you are getting that announcement maybe based on that. Or maybe in your situation with this person, you are finding some person, or they are coming towards you, this past person. So that may be the reason for these announcements, some happy announcements coming your way, guys. So that is the energy with these cards. Let us see what is the Oracle's guidance card for us, Aries. To the Sea. Aries, with this card, the energy is that, guys, you need to be in that flow. So however life is taking you, so you need to be aware of that, and instead of resisting, you should allow it with trust and faith to guide you in your life. And even in your relationship, sometimes we need to let go of the things to be just like we expected, even in our relationship. So when both of you let go of your expectations and both of you allow that bonding to form in your relationship, and when you relax yourself and when you allow this mutual love to take the decisions to move in that natural course of events, things will go towards the right direction, guys. So it is all in your hands. So whatever the outside situation, it is simply the reflection of our inner world. So sometimes we should not feel that alarm. We should stop resisting and fighting against the situation and learn to go with the flow, however life leads us, however the situations come in our life. And we need to have the trust and faith that things will go as it is supposed to go, and feel happy for it, guys. So that is the oracle's guidance. So that is the reading for y'all, Aries, and thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. Thank you again. I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye, guys.